Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we have something special down here at Birdland this evening, a recording for Blue Note Records. When you applaud for the different passages, your hands go right over the records there, so when they play them over and over throughout the country, you may be someplace and say, well, that's my hand on one of those records that I dug down at Birdland. We're bringing back to the bandstand at this time, ladies and gentlemen, the great Art Blakey and his wonderful group featuring the new trumpet sensation, Clifford Brown, Horace Silvers on piano, Lou Donaldson on alto, Curly Russell is on bass. And let's get together and bring Art Blakey to the bandstand with a great big round of applause. How about a big hand now for Art Blakey? Thank y'all. How about a big hand for Art Blakey? Art Blakey and his wonderful all-star. Now, once again, you have been digging the sounds of Art Blakey recording for Blue Note Records. And let's get together. We'll give Art Blakey and the boys a great big round of applause. How about a big hand there? Fine breaking! Thank y'all, that's the way to go! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to say good evening to you and welcome to the Jazz Corner of the World. Coming to you tonight from the Jazz Corner of the World is Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. Blue Note Records is presenting to you these very talented artists. On the trumpet, we have Lee Morgan. How about a big hand for Lee Morgan? And on the piano, Bobby Timmons. And on the tenor saxophone, we have Wayne Shorter. And on the bass, Jimmy Merritt. And of course, on the percussions is that talented master showman, Art Blakey. So let's all get together from the Jazz Corner of the World and give them a great big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand, everybody, for Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers.
And I.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now beginning the third set with the terrific Art Blakey and his Jazz Messengers from the Jazz Corner of the World. Lee Morgan on trumpet, Wayne Short on the tenor saxophone, Bobby Timmons on the piano, Jimmy Merritt on the bass. Soul Brothers on this scene now. Gonna really do a cool one for you. How about a nice hand, everybody together? For the one and only Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for your kind attention and for your generous applause. At this time, we'd like to do a tune composed and arranged by Hank Mobley. High Modes.
Everybody, big hands for Blakey! organ tonight.